over there, like a box or whatever. You should be able to use those switches to isolate each cage.
Okay. Hang tight.
Okay. Come on.
Bobby. What then?
She was your family. A good boy protects his family. You ain't no good boy.
I wish I could take it all back. I wish I could take it all back, but I can't.
Well, I just don't... I don't understand why you couldn't have just taken care of the problem when you had the chance.
Taking care of the problem? Do you hear yourself?
Yes, I hear my goddamn self. I may be old, but I ain't deaf.
I'm a police officer!
Oh, so now I'm blind, you motherfucker.
Now I'm blind.
Oh, you just flashing that badge around like it's worth $1 million. The only reason you got it is because Hank got killed in a gypsy fire.
Ma.
Don't, Ma.
Would you just cut it out, please?
Cut what out?
Acting like... whatever it is you're acting like. It's not funny.
Oh, sorry. My name's Abigail, and I'm clinically unable to have a good time. You see, I had it surgically removed when I was just a wee child.
Blow your fucking head up!
Everybody just relax.
Can't shoot what you can't see, darling. Gotcha.
Up in a documentary.
No. Shut up. Come on, let's go.
These sons of bitches had it all planned out. Who's T? Looks like these guys were cooking the books a little.
Dodgy.
You said it. Sorry, that was scary. That's so annoying.
We are being hunted by literal monsters, and this is what bothers you?
Yeah, both are bad. What's this? Harem scare. Seeing this, Caitlin? Look.
So, you ever operated a crane before?
I actually used to be pretty good at the claw game at my local arcade. The kids used to call me the grabber.
No, uh-uh.
Uh-oh, I hear that, yeah.
Look, why don't you see if you can lower it down so I can take a look under the hood?
Do you mind if I take a little protection?
I kind of feel like I'm more exposed down here.
Yeah, but, you know, you're tougher.
Uh-huh.
Come on.
Anything comes at us, I'll take him out. I'm a better shot anyway.
Look, I really don't want to go up there unarmed. Oh, very funny.
Look, I'm not giving you a weapon in your state. End of discussion.
Looks like somebody's mom never taught them how to clean up after themselves. Okay, let's see what we're working with. All right, not too complicated. Welcome back, grabber.
Now you're falling away, will you?
What the hell is going on?
My bad.
All right, here goes nothing.
You did it!
Yeah. I think I found my calling.
About time! Well, maybe we can see if we can try and get this thing running. Score! Dylan, thank you. You actually saved my life. For realsies.
Yeah, you know, no sweat. I just can't wait to see who they choose.
What?
To play me in the movie about how brave I am.
Don't push it.
Okay. So much for our brilliant escape plan.
Okay, back to the lodge.
Are you nuts?
Better than being out in the open. Come on.
We can't just sit here.
Why not? Dylan said it's safe here.
Yeah, I don't want to be waiting around.
But that's literally all we need to do. Just wait until morning, right?
Fine. But we need protection. Go see what you can find. It's better than just sitting around. Looks like the main fuse is gone.
That's why there's no power? Why would somebody do that?
What is it?
Silver shells.
How'd they get down here?
The hunter must have dropped them. This is probably how he got upstairs and attacked Caitlin.
These fucking guys are everywhere.
What'd you find?
Oh, I'm just checking out this ladder.
Is that a tiny little door up there?
Yeah.
Well, open it up.
Why? We don't know what's up there.
Exactly.
Have you not been paying attention, like, at all?
Okay, what I mean is, it might be good for us to have an escape route. You know, we don't know what's up there. The lodge, there also could be a way for us to defend ourselves.
Okay. Guess that makes sense. That was close.
ain't getting through there in a hurry. Man, this place is huge.
I might need to rest a bit.
You'll feel better soon.
Cool.
I'm feeling pretty good, actually.
What are you doing? Stop it.
Do you smell that?
No.
Never mind. Let's just find another way down. A way to Chris Hackett.
Or just a way out, maybe. I'm done being chased and stabbed.
Sure. And another way out. Fine. I think we found Chris Hackett. Son of a bitch.
Here!